We like to believe that this is all about us. And so if something's going wrong or something isn't pleasing to us, you go, man, something's off because I'm not happy. Meanwhile, the book of Job is showing, no, there's a bigger thing going on.